Thank you, Audrey. And there was that kind